Good morning, everyone. Sunday the 5th of November. Down the Etihad Stadium today. See what updates has been on the new construction, the expansion. I'll sit the drone over there. If you enjoy this video, please like, share, subscribe. Let's go over and see what we can see. First of all, they're starting to clear the section now. This bit here is where the hotel will go. That's come across. All the building materials are housed here. These are also for the AO Arena as well, which if I come back and go up, there's the AO Arena. So the guys on the roof there working away. So yeah, they're laying all the insulation down. We'll come back to the Etihad site. Just come around. This section here will be where the fan park will be. So at the moment that's just getting cleared. We're also doing work to the side of the stadium here. Crane on site. And that's going to be for drilling. And this is the wall to close off the site there. Come back. This section here is getting smoothed over. Just have a look around. Come across. So the site commences there. This section here. This will be a covered walkway as well. That's going to add 7,700 to 7,900 seats to this stand here, another stand. Guys are on the pitch at the moment. After the match yesterday, which they won 6-1. Currently got some LEDs on the pitch there to the goal area to regrow the grass. What I'll do while I'm here, I'll do a quick fly around and look at the stand, the stadium. Cornbell stand. Triple winners. Come around. This is the south stand. Just come around. The east end reception. Let's come back around to the north stand now. So as you can see, that's closed due to the expansion. There's entrances there. To the side of the Etihad Stadium, you have the velodrome centre there, cycling centre, cycle track. Alright, guys, I'm going to leave that video there. If you enjoyed that, please like, share, subscribe. I'll catch you on the video very soon. Take care, bye for now.